Good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine there. Okay. How is your weekend days? Is it enjoyable? Okay. So with the all playing, you have to study. Okay. I think all teachers, they are teaching all the subjects in every day. Okay. So you have to study, and with the studies, you can play also. Okay. So what we discussed in our previous class? What are the things which we can learn in the previous section? Yes, in the previous class, we are discussing about our story, isn't it? So in that story, we have learned loads of things, isn't it? I told you, all the students, you have to send the question answers before our today's section. But I think one of the students only sending all the question answers. Okay, so don't worry, all of you immediately send your notes. In that story, we are discussing the story of a king. He is a person who give seeds to the children and give a 3 months to grow at that seed. The old children in that country, they are coming there and pick the seed. The one among the children is our boy Pingala, isn't it? Pingala is a boy. He is a very honest and very intelligent child. Because of what? Yes, he picked the seed, and actually the seed is does not growing. Okay, this is a raw seed. Okay, so Pingala, he is not doing any other things. Okay, so this is the story. At last, our king is realizing the honest of our boy, and king has selected him as the successor of that country. This is the story. Today we have to study a poem. There is a short little poem in the next page of that story, isn't it? In that page, you can see a 6-line poem. Isn't it? So look at that poem here. First, I'll read the poem. You just listen carefully. So before entering to the poem, you know, I have to ask some questions to you. What are the questions? Have you ever sow a seed? Have you ever